You stupid fucking cow! Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you! That marijuana is changing you somehow!
At least marijuana is natural, not like... grapes!
You're fucking high!
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets!
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly!
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
Chris! Have another drink, Kelly! Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink.
Stupid fucking bitch! Fucking hate you!
I'm the fastest kid in town. Awesome. Catch you later.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Have you seen our seasonal menu? It's like putting on your favorite flannel shirt, except brand new. Well, you sure got my balls in the French press with that deal.
Thank you. aren't superheroes kind of played out?
Think you can quell our chaos, fool? Oh! Yes, minions, what gives?
Your check bounced. Chaos minions want to get paid.
Just watching this beat scraping gum off the seat.
Good.
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
Oh, come on, it didn't smell that bad.
What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-rank superhero costumes. Yeah! Haha, you ain't shit.
I'm engulfed in flame, shit. Kneel before chaos, fool.
You should have blocked that.
How'd you like a free serving of chaos, Kite Boy?
You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination. Knock this shit off before I call the real farting vigilante. This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
We're like locusts, dude. Ah, the coon looks like a sleepy kitty. Run home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Entropy. Oh,
someone better clean up all that blood.
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
Real special effects or CGI.
Whoa, people are still alive down here? Prepare to suffer, fools!
That looks totally fake. I can see the wires.
You got this! Here it is, Freedom Pals School for the Gifted and Talented. Chaos! This way, do-gooder. Ah, so that's where their secret door is. Ha! They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything. Here, little minion. Base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I can play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends kind of isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Greetings, fellow Coon and Freedom Pal?
Not so fast. Prove that you really want to be here first. You want to get back there? Not a chance. The doc is working on something that will save us all.
Hey, guys.
Oh boy, you could ground me for life down here.
You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
The professor will gladly selfie with his new ally.
Party's over, kid. We got you dead to rights.
Minions assemble!
Ugh, my dick is freezing. Where are the prostitutes? Supervillain shit is this?
Oh crap, is it my turn? Why isn't anyone doing anything?
Oh, well, I'd hate to be that guy's underpants. Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. Who to attack for great chaos? Are you sure you're not radioactive, Professor? Nope.
Someone hold me.
Executing combat protocol. Temper climate controls.
Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room.
I'm sure I'll be able to rebuild him with some temper tanks. He'll be better, stronger, faster. $600 hamster. Temper mech is coming online.
Hey, come on now!
All right!
The weather's about to turn! Supreme thunder! Ta-da! I need lightning happen! Plenty more chaos where that came from.
Brace yourself.
Oh no.
We couldn't have done it without chaos.
Somebody call for a fast pass? There you go. Let's do this! I believe in you. Or at least your farts. Ah, fucking gross, dude. Cleared for takeoff! Ah! Oh! Alright, we made it! Chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
You want to take a selfie with me, Farter? Thanks, new kid!
I ain't no mood for a pep talk, kid. Not that you do much talking. I bet a selfie would rub my stupid husband jealous. How about it? Attaboy, kid. I'll look for you.
Hey, you're that farty kid from the TV. How about a picture? Oh, fucking glad that's over.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hurry, we're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, unless you want to pay us not to. $5,000. Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're gonna have to murder you. For shitty combat.
Please enjoy authentic ninja fighting breed.
준비하라. 호랑이권.
Mongolian.
Curse is upon me.
Just wait till I cut you with ninja sword. Very sharp, very authentic.
Prepare to suffer, fools!
More chaos! 괜찮은 공격이었다.
Now it's my turn!
No fair.
Bad news, villain. I'm a good guy now.
Ha 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 ha!
You lucky. It's very hard to hit authentic ninja.
Come here!
Just a fresh wound.
Okay, well, that ninja not very good anyway. I learned from a real ninja master.
All right.
Tsugumi boinda. I bring death. Ninja instincts awaken. Shinja chigi.
Real nice one, new kid.
Fire begins!
Oh, here I go, guys! Make some room!
Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다! Super Ninja, pump up 준비! Lightning flows within me! Kill attack power! Ninja 공격 자세 준비 완료!
Cupaware, activate!
It's coming right for us!
All right, ready to make some weather? Storm's brewing.
아직 끝이 아니야.
Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Ah, 진짜로 때리네. Ninja Star, 매우 날카롭지. 내가 Ultimate Kill Power. 닌자들은 빨라. Noble Death. 슈퍼 닌자 속도와 힘. 슈퍼 닌자 공격.
Calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
Warrior Spirit ready! Ninja Attack Power Supreme! Ninja의 운이 좋다!
Enemy down! Tupperware, keeping it fresh! We need you operational.
Hey, you down! You stay down!
I'm rallying. It's too nice out to play dead.
If Craig were here, he would have done it.
I need to pick me up real bad.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Begin Super Ninja Meditation. Beware the tiger in the grass. Ninja attack, very deadly. Demonstrate ninja technique.
Here comes Tupperware! Gotcha!
Hey, Bill, wanna see my Hammer of Chaos? It's pretty neat.
What is for?
There's a storm coming! Stop time!
I am like mountain! Is 때릴 수 없지.
Yeah, we got this, you guys.
So hard to find a good ninja these days.
Remember the Dagobah system?
Sure, I remember. I loved it.
Remember Study Alpha 5?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I am the rightful suitor of the Princess of Nepopolis, the greatest warrior to ever grace the bestiary.
Another came to challenge me. I came out victorious, but weakened. I must ingest a potion of healing so I can return to Nepopolis and caress my beloved. Can you help a guy out?
Okay, new kid, apparently Tweak and Craig have agreed to some counseling together, okay? Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
Somebody call for a fast pass? Righteous. There you go.
Gotcha, little guy. Kitty.
Here, shitty.
could my missing little kitties be? You really shouldn't rest until you've found all my missing kitties. Oh, I can't think of selfies at a time like this.
That little hero will find all your...
This public property is private, you hear?
Chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves. Ready? Up. Ah! All right, we made it. Let's do this.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos.
I want to know what your diet is like, new kid.
Hey! That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna catch me some forthies. Said, always right for the job. Nice one.
Howdy-how. Boy, you sure cleared that giant turd. I was working it from my end, but getting nowhere fast. Oh, yeah, fire that thing up. Nice one. Well, I think I...
This is bullshit. Why do I have to stand lookout?
Just shut up and keep watch, dumbass.
Fuck you. I want to play with fire, too.
Hey, man, where's Jasper?
I don't know. I haven't seen him in, like, 3 days.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay.
Thank you.
New Kid. Come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, New Kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, New Kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out over, resentments. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which of course brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them. You too, New Kid.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, New Kid.
Feels good, right? Get that little bastard!
It is I, Wonder Tweak! Freeze!
Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah! Who needs you, expectations?
You don't say yes to things!
Ooh.
Super Craig? More like Stupid Craig.
Okay, Thunder Geek. I've had it with this shit.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic. Oh, another bitch move from withdrawal coming right up.
Thunderbolt and lightning!
You can dish it out, but you can't take it, accusations? Okay.
How could you be so deaf?
Microaggression! Hit him!
Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations!
Oh God! Ah!
You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Tweak, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.